What up, assassin?
That might be a Randy
2714.
Randy Orton's promo on John Cena 2 years ago.
I don't know, assassin. What? 2714.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know.
You said you had a friend request?
No.
Did you join us?
Nobody join us. Oh. Or are you talking about your Twitch?
Yeah, Twitch.
Wait, what'd they say?
Hi.
Konbanwa. There's an overtime with Nats tonight? Oh, there was already an overtime with Nats.
You know, there's always overtime with Nats. The only problem is he does it at crackhead hours.
Overtime with Scarlett.
Overtime with Scarlett. I guarantee you he'd get more fucking views.
Scarlett the Chan.
Overtime with a good-looking black woman.
Yeah. I like her hair.
And Nas would be like, how come you get all these viewers and I don't get nobody?
I like her hair. That's really nice hair.
That's weird.
What? My chair's really nice here.
Uh-huh.
Aww. Take two. And...
raise the roof.
Oh, wait, shit. There's a guard up there casually walking. Do we leave him alone? Okay, I guess.
No. We killed him.
No, before, but in the left. Like, the left of the door that we just went through, there was these couple guards walking there. Like, minding their own business. Not hearing a single thing behind them.
You can't see me. My time is now.
My time, ew, black blood.
You know how disgusting that is? You know how much of a problem you have if you have black blood?
There was a time where my blood, like, during blood tests, it would come out, like, really, really dark.
I just broke this fucking loot crate, and then it just appeared again, and then it broke. For the Inquisition,
I would never you see, I'm telling you, this game is fucking...
Some people think I'm bonkers.
But I just think I'm free.
I kick a midget in the face.
Fucking DJ Hero.
Yeah, keep filling my shit up. Keep filling my shit up, nigga.
Where your head at? Where your head at? Where your head at?
I remember MTV used that shit for, that was pretty much like the unofficial MTV Cribs theme music. Tonight on MTV Cribs.
Tonight.
Remember when MTV first started like having like TV shows and they had that one show?
Oh shit, Nick. Kill the Mage.
Yeah.
That show had me laughing like all the time. It was so fucking stupid.
It's funny because MTV actually had like original shows that like... Say what, karaoke was really fun to watch. Having people up there fucking attempting to sing a song and failing terribly at it. Like, they had shows, but they were music based. And then they went toward the reality TV route. Yeah, the Real World had, you know.
The Real World, Road.
And they had Next, and they had,
the fucking boiling point.
Yeah, fuck the Real
library.
World, because that show made you get a job, nigga.
What?
The Real World.
You had to be on the show and you had to have a job while you was on the show.
Wait, what show?
Oh, you go work at this juice bar.
It's like, oh, you gotta do this job where you gonna fucking scale up a mountain and help have kids scale mountains. I'm like, nigga, fuck you.
I'm on TV. Why do I have a job?
Yeah, like, why the hell do I have to do that? I am on national television. As we speak.
That's probably how they pay for half of your stuff.
Are you ready? Aw, yeah. Really? You stole my shine. You stole my shine, man. I go to press X.
Alright, guys. Slow.
I'm the X presser.
Slow? Fuck that, nigga. I don't do slow.
Can you even do stuff in here? I mean, we're walking all over grass. You're bound to hear some...
Some people that got burgers. Oh shit!
Should bring out the DJ Hero turntable in my closet one day. Play in my mom's room.
I have mine right on the shelf here.
I have the dual ones. They came with two. The box set.
That party box came with the microphone.
Yeah, it has the microphone and the black and the white turntable. They're really gorgeous.
I wish
I had a reason to play the game more.
Yeah, I wish if they would have had better mixes, it would have been.
Like, I have it for the Xbox.
Like, if they would have got some like real act like DJs and had them do it instead of being like, oh, you guys are gonna.
There's so much life on the surface.
I like Jazzy Jeff's mixes.
Yeah, his are good. They're like, why? Because he did I've it seen pictures of
deep. Yeah, he did his own scratches, and you're doing the scratches. Once when I was in the deep road, something I've always wanted to do. Oh, shit, you ready?
Yeah, man, sir.
Here we go. Watch this shit.
Oh, shit.
That's how you lock pick a motherfucking door.
Fuck. Yeah, I can't. I already know I can't guard against some big axe wielding niggas.
The big Curtis axe wielders.
Big Curtis.
Yo, Travis, handle this giant nigga, man.
I'm trying.
Handle this gigantesco man.
Get the dudes off me so I can kill him.
I can't. I died.
D-Black needs to get fucking the pearly gates off him.
Cause these motherfuckers on the side shooting us with arrows. Nigga, there's three niggas on the side shooting us with arrows.
Where did arrow guys come from?
All the way on the side.
Help me.
What the f-
Oh. My back.
Oh shit, he's coming.
Back and my back.
Oh fuck. Now you guys guard up. Fuck these. Why the hell they let the computer have guard?
Oh my god, that damn. What the hell was that? What in the hell did I just see?
Oh, yeah, you up. Oh fuck, I'm on that.
Oh, there's two of them?
Oh god. Tactical retreat.
And there's a mage.
Yeah. Let's get out. I'm
tactical retreat.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, I'm down. Nope. Oh, I'm down.
Really, guys?
Hey, D-Black, really, I always wanted to say this, but you bitch.
Yo, get your head out my ass, nigga, as we die.
Nigga, I always want to tell you this, but you a bitch ass nigga. While we crawl to this corner, just know that.
Really?
This corner.
The arrow dude shot me from in the
We're both
other
there,
room?
Like, fucking hurling and shit.
I got shot by the arrow dudes in a different room. I ran all the way away. They're nowhere near me. I got shot by arrows.
No, I'm pretty sure they left the room.
Nah, literally, they were nowhere near me. Because I was running away from the one nigga, the big nigga. Unless they range is that great.
The big guy.
Like 400 yards.
I'm long,
every,
bro.
Every day is a daydream.
Fuck
every,
I will
every day
wait.
Is a daydream. Every day is a daydream. Everything in my
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Cool. Yeah, because I just took the headset out of the adapter and onto the control.
You sound better.
Do I?
You're like way inside my head and whatnot.
Oh, it sounded bad before?
No.
No, I'm just saying. Better.
Because it sounded better when I had the adapter on, because I was able to hear you and the game balanced.
Your shit doesn't do that by itself?
When I put it on the control, I can't hear myself. And I don't want to sound like I'm yelling.
Oh my god, Candace and her fucking name. Welcome to Candyland, have a lick. I'm like, come on.
Oh, speaking of Candace, Candace Michelle's pregnant again.
Again?
Shit.
Whose woman is that?
Some nigga.
iPhone 6.
Some nigga.
That still kind of makes me bad. Like some nigga. I'm like, dude.
That nigga ran like, holy shit.
iPhone 6.
That nigga was like.
Like he booked.
That nigga sprinted like half of Missouri. Some nigga.
iPhone 6.
He was so like souped as hell. Why you running? iPhone 6.
Stole somebody iPhone.
iPhone 6.
I'll be running too.
Some nigga.
Red phone ringing.
That nigga's running while it's recording.
Man, we ready to go.
Oh, he switched it.
All right. Ellen Rose, I was about to say, yo, we doing all these in Chateau again?
Nah, dog, we ain't doing that. I got the blue man.
Nah, B. Fuck, nigga, no. I need to get that bunny.
Where the bunny?
Yeah, the bunny, nigga. Fuck, nigga, that shit's Fuck. I'm chasing this shit like halfway across the map. I'm gonna die if I keep going. Fuck it.
Oh, 6 kill streak. I'm the man.
One deck. Yeah.
Hold up. Oh yeah, I forgot. I got a new fucking ability and shit.
Nigga,
and what's that?
Charging bullshit? Nah. Man, I can't. They won't let me get that shit, man. It's some bullshit.
I'm pretty hard to do. So, why are you swinging at me? Is the dude dead?
Oh shit!
I know this nigga's still alive over here with the magic bush. Oh shit, don't get inside the signals. Don't get inside the signals that you laid out there.
Come here. Ah! We're almost dead. I didn't know this one was hard. What's up? My nigga.
Yo, can they just let me get charging bullshit? Yo, Travis! Travis! Nigga!
Somebody come pick this lock!
Nigga, we need you to do the berry show over there, though.
There's a pick lock over there.
But there's a... Pick lock? Lock pick? Where?
My duty weighs heavy. All the way on the side. Well.
That's not even a lock pick, that's just a regular door.
It is? Yeah. Really? Because it shows up on my map as a locked door.
Nope. So it just says open. You just open it.
Use it.
Just use it. We automatically gonna get it.
We automatically all get here.
Alright, I got this loot. I got that fire. Oh. Welcome to Bone Pound.
I've been high skills since I was making bacon on a grill.
Oh. I was making bacon on the grill.
I was in Puffy's crib, I ate all his frosted Cheerios.
Back when I was younger, they used to call me Juicy.
Oh, when my kitty cat cooked the kitty fast, so I ate it like some snack wraps.
Gotcha, here we go.
Down
to that. This is when we die. We need the nigga, we've never made it to zone 3.
We've made it to zone 3 once. We proceeded to die. On the last one. Not the last one before, the one before that.
Oh shit.
Enemy units on the radar. Tenno, my nigga. You're in trouble.
Oh shit.
They know you're here.
Hitting
no
with that electric damage
while
and
I'm
shit.
Being shot at.
Oh my fucking god!
True death. I told you to stay back.
Oh shit, there's somebody running up.
Fairy tales and make believe.
Look at that.
Do you black?
Yeah.
Yo, Travis. Once
when I was in the deep road,
I know, I seen the
door.
Yeah, somebody burnt me that shit back at high school.
Had,
I still
they
got
had
that
my,
shit.
My favorite song, Can You Control,
you control Your
Heart?
She's hard-hearted and just won't obey.
You gotta put that bitch in her place,
even if it means smacking
her in her face. You got to control your house. Oh man, I went to your house.
Nah, nigga, it's all about step your game up, yo. That's where the fucking Lil Jon cooking with the book, by the book, fucking verse came from.
Back it up, back that ass down, I'm gonna pick that motherfucker up.
Oh,
shit.
Oh shit, where the fuck this nigga come from? Fuck! I could not see. I'm trying to crawl out of the fucking corner so that y'all niggas can come get me. Yo, somebody come get me up. Travis. Oh, I ain't no Manny. Never mind. I was about to say I ain't no Manny was still alive. Okay, oh shit.
Really?
What the fuck? He had me up!
They knocked me out of my healing. I can't use my potion.
That was good. We must do better. Nigga, he had me up, yo.
I know. I was like, yo, they knocked me out of my revive.
Oh. Welcome to Bone Pump. Realest guy is in the room.
How you fool?
Oh shit, is that enough for me to...
I have skills since breaking McGriddles.
Is that enough for me to get the large chest?
Yes. Hold on, let me look up the actual lyrics to that part.
I've been had skills since baking McGriddles. I'm telling you, that's the word. You think I'm joking? I'm serious. I've been having skills since breaking the riddles.
Now I'm close to being broke.
Shit. My West Coast shorty pushed
this chrome set before. This one, the other fucking naughty.
All in my kitty cat, half a brick of gear in the bra.
It's gay, yo. The upgrades get consumed on this one.
And I'm living that whole life.
Your upgrades. You...
The fuck?
Your upgrades.
Okay. It's not funny. Stop making fun of my speech impediment.
It was like
I have a speech impediment. Leave me alone. What was that?
Speech impediment.
What was that?
That was what, when you were speaking, that's really what came out of your microphone.
Burp. That's what I heard. I heard that, and that's why I said, what was that? Something was just like, burp. Yeah, we are out to kill you. We're not gonna tell you that shit, though.
Yeah.
Where's the package? Yo, the package not only had Dragon Age, but it had Anthrax.
Wow. Yeah, Dragon Anthrax.
Unless you sniff the package, you're good. Did you sniff the package?
No, why the hell like a sniff cardboard?
I don't know, that's what a cokehead would do. Sniff the package.
I've received word of a threat. It smells like Amazon. I've sent some recruits to investigate.
Oh god, Red Laria.
Whatever the trouble, they'll know.
Again?
They should be arriving at the Elven Ruins as we speak.
Fuck.
I wanna do some elven shit, man.
It won't be when they're done.
Elven.
The black renegade with his ugly ass
Elven degenerates.
Nigga look like a motherfucking
Don't say nothing to me.
Oh, nigga, we never played fucking Dragons whatever. Dragon's Nest? Dragon's Crown. Remember they gave that shit to us for free?
Yeah, we never did it. I still have it downloaded, I think. We could always play it. But I still had to get past the fucking beginning to even unlock the multiplayer.
It's easy.
One down.
What the hell are you swinging at, Rashawn?
Anything. And everything.
Over there. Over where?
Lock your shit, nigga. Yo, Travis!
What?
We need your help.
Oh, okay.
Damn, back. There's a hurricane.
Mm-hmm.
Not this way. Oh, that's why.
Oh, shit.
You're looking at me like, what are you doing?
Holy sidekick, Hurricane. It's Mighty Molly. And then has Super Stacy.
Super Shape!
Nigga, that. Nigga, oh, Rosie, that superhero in training.
Until from shit.
SHID.
Yo, you gotta pull the gate.
Oh, how to lock it. Can piss the shit out of her. Hey, get them a hamburger, get them a nugget, you fat son of a bitch. Like, that's your cousin.
What are you talking about?
Rosie.
Who's Rosie?
One of the Rock's many, many, many cousins. He was one half of a 3-minute warning with Jamal. AKA. It's Chris and the hamburger.
Everybody is that nigga's cousin, man. I'm like, nigga.
The cheeseburger.
That's some, what happens when you're in the Arnold family. Mm-hmm. They're like, family's huge.
I'm like, nigga, how the fuck are you plus like 4 of your fucking cousins in 2K15?
Man, 4 of his cousins ain't in 2K15.
Reigns.
It's only one. Roman Reigns isn't his cousin.
Oh, I mean, sorry. Tamina?
Tamina's his cousin. The Usos are like his cousins once removed.
They're
pretty much, they're like almost, that's almost his cousin.
I don't know why your family's gonna run out of members.
No, they're not. The Moans have kids. Just wait till fucking Trinity gets pregnant.
Trinity?
Yeah.
Call me by my government, huh? Lashley, who called MVP by his real name on Impact, call me by my government, huh?
He called him Alvin?
They called him Assad.
Oh yeah, because he got his name changed.
I know, he called me by my government, huh?
He got his name changed.
Yeah, remember he converted to Islam and
he found God, converted to Islam, and came out and said he was an atheist. In that order.
Sounds like a nigga.
God changed me. Comes out of jail. God.
Yeah, he went to jail. That's what that was. Oh, move your slide.
Fuck it, yo, that nigga is still Alvin Burke, nigga.
He's MVP. He's Muhammad.
You mean he's not Montel Vontavious Porter?
Highest paid athlete in SmackDown history? Oh shit, it's Bundy.
Where?
What?
Y'all niggas can play Dragon Age online? Thought it was still a single player game.
Nah, that dog. Shows... See, what had happened was, dog,
God.
We went and we got this special version of the game, right? And we took it to my homeboy from El Segundo. Yeah, we took it to his house and he hacked the game for us, and this is like a fucking mod and shit, dog.
What the hell is this underground shit?
Why?
What? Why was
that unnecessary?
What do you mean? I'm explaining shit like Bundy.
That roast of Sean Conn.
Nah, I admire his roundabout explanation.
Hold on, nigga, we in the deep roads. Oh, fuck no.
That was my favorite, Baconator Duty.
Niggas telling stories about the deep roads and
oh,
shit, nigga.
Baconator Duty.
The balls
oh, deep
roads.
Deep
road. Oh, shit.
The deep roads.
Nigga.
These niggas just walking around like, oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
Party.
And I just come in there with a fucking fire arrow. I eat some bitch.
Some bitch.
Okay, yeah, that crack kind of took up a lot. Hold up. That
so
one nigga.
Did
oh shit, yo. He's trying
did
to throw.
Did you do Minesweeper Solitaire or Resident Evil 2? And people, let me know what he responds.
This. Huh?
I said, let me know when Bundy responds to that question.
But this nigga tried to hit me with a Kai Blast, though, nigga. I'm not down with that shit.
He tried to
this big ass nigga over here, yo. That's why I jumped over the boxes the first time.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm a dwarf, nigga. It wasn't my choice, nigga. Cause I wanted to use a fucking melee, nigga. But
he wants to hit shins, that's why.
Yeah. You gotta unlock the other niggas.
Every short girl gets pissed off when you say that. Like, I'm gonna hurt you. Fuck you gonna do, kick my shin?
Hey man, I know how you tall people get when you get around somebody shorter than you. Y'all turn into some assholes.
Like, hey, yep. Give me a hug. Okay. I have fun hugging my waist.
The girl's like 5'1", and you're like, oh,
yeah, they hug my
hug.
Waist. They hug my stomach.
Like, you should be like, yo, bitch, you might as well just get a little bit lower.
Oh.
They hug my stomach.
Oh, man, Mandy, to your question, Bundy said, oh, the stream, I started watching .com and the rest is history.
Man, you should have streamed the .com.
Recover the weapon? Where are the weapons at?
He said he might play on stream tomorrow.
Oh, shit.
Play Minesweeper.
No. Nigga, we gotta recover the weapons before we fail the event like we do every fucking time.
I wanna hear Bundy pissed off at Minesweeper.
Hold up.
Oh, yo, Doc, Minesweeper is cheap as fuck, man.
Too OP.
Nigga, you will not hit me with Kai Blast behind a fucking wall, nigga.
I can't FADC the number 7?
Nigga, oh shit. Yeah, hit that nigga with arrows.
That would be hilarious.
Good shit, man. Good shit.
Damn, I haven't played Ultra in a while.
Hit that nigga with arrows. Oh shit. Nope. Flank him.
Ultra,
get him in the back. Oh, shit.
I need to really try Omega Mode. I played it once on my friend. I like it, but I gotta.
You like it?
Yeah.
You didn't hate on it like everybody else did?
No, I like
it. Broken piece of shit.
Yeah. It's fun. It's supposed to be broken.
I know, but everybody, like, the fucking...
I don't have to charge for a T-Kokan anymore. I could just do like I did in Third Strike. Down, forward, punch.
There's so much
lag. I don't have to hold back for like 2 seconds and then go forward to do one.
Yo, I hope they need to remove some... Oh, man, come bash this wall, dog.
She might not be charged in 5. She didn't look like charge during the Capcom Cup.
Oh, shit.
I hate... Like, they need to either shorten the charge time or get rid of charge characters altogether.
Yo, fuck these Imagine Larium, how cheap Bison is gonna be. Man. Yo, this nigga is getting fucking absorbed by Larium, nigga.
Have you gone to arcade mode and played very hard Bison?
Yeah.
He's already cheap.
Try playing online cheap. With experienced Bison players.
Yo, nigga. This nigga over here just got evolved into a bigger fucking Red Templar monster thingy.
Agumon Shinka.
If you would come back, I would just give you some shit.
I can't stop moving right now.
Are you on cocaine? John Jones?
Yeah, I'm in love with the cocaine.
Oh shit.
Just kill these niggas. Kill.
I want a Chief Keef remix.
Is he dead? Yeah, he dead.
Love.
You gotta locate the weapon cache. Hold up, break the shit.
Mama.
Oh, fuck.
Allow me. Good job, dude. Like, now we got spider butts.
Yup.
We got big booty spiders coming after us.
Big booty spiders, we got it.
Hold up, I got this. I think I got this. Yeah, yeah.
Spider, you look good when you back that ass up.
They really do, nigga. You see this shit?
Call me Big Spider when you back that ass up.
Big Spider.
Spider, who
is
you playing
is
with?
Is that how Anderson Silva talks to his wife? Yo, Rashern, come all the way back here. And
how do you seductively
I'm right next to you,
Portuguese?
Nigga.
Oh, come on.
Recover the weapons. Oh, this nigga just
follow me
still
now.
A spider, guys, help!
Why the fuck? Oh my god, man!
These guys left the spider live, and it killed me.
We went shit, nigga.
Don't you got potions?
I lost two. I lost no. I had one. I used
How do
it.
You not have potions?
I used one. I don't know what happened to the rest. When I
nigga, don't run that way, nigga. Run this
I
way.
I opened that chest.
All right, when you press L2, you should see what potions you have on you. Did you equip them?
Yeah, I had one. Oh wait, I don't think I did.
Break the door, nigga.
Bam.
Break the walls down.
Break down the walls of the Black Echo.
The Black Echo. You tried. You tried.
Recover the weapons. Where they at though?
Yo, why do we not? Why are we not making bacon on this fireplace?
Nigga, Manny, open this door.
You ready to finish it? Do it.
Cause apparently we already failed the event to
bam,
get the shit, so.
Bobby.
Yeah,
thinks,
the
man.
Event timer went from almost full to completely empty in like 3 seconds.
That bobby pin, nigga, what you know about? Oh, there's nothing even in here, what the hell was the point?
Cause
what you know about me? What
it's
you,
probably
you
because
know?
All the fucking weapons and shit we were supposed to get was in here already. But yeah.
And I was telling y'all, come do this way. Come do this
You were
way.
Telling us.
But then Manny died, so I had to go get his ass.
Yeah, I lost fucking to an itsy bitsy.
What the fuck we going now?
I lost to a thick old spider.
Fuck y'all. I don't have no more potions
you
left.
Lost to an itsy bitsy. Fog it!
Miss Noose. Miss Noose Spider.
I found you. Spider?
Fuck.
Something
spider. God damn it. Run, Dingy.
Spider's so fat. You can see it from the front.
Spider ass so tight.
This is your mama.
That's one of my favorite most stuff songs.
Oh, we got an item. That's why you should let me open these things, man.
That's just the realest. That's the realest most stuff song ever.
What?
Fucking. What is it called again?
Big booty bitches.
Something booty. I'm sorry for not knowing the name.
I don't
it's
know
It's not Miss New Booty.
About.
Miss Fat Booty. There you go.
Miss Fat Booty?
You mean Miss
oh,
New Booty?
That song? No. No. Get away from me.
My ass so fat you can see it in my mouth.
Oh.
What?
I don't be ass though.
He's transforming.
Oh shit.
Agumon Shinka. Why are they digivolving? This reminds me of the things from Resident Evil.
Nigga, that's exactly what Bundy said, yo, that they digivolve.
Oh shit, hold up.
I can't open this lever, yo, so y'all niggas can come through the gate if you need to run.
In Japan, they say Shinka.
That nigga digivolve.
Yeah.
Man, they getting shot. Oh, both of y'all niggas getting shot up.
Is that multiple archers? Are they really that cheaply overpowered?
Nigga, that's why I was just standing behind the wall, because I knew Manny was about to die.
I'm running.
Spoiler alert, my health bar gives
me. Really?
Mm-hmm.
These archers are cheesy as
hell. Hold up, hold up.
Oh, shit.
I can still fight. Get up, bitch. For the hood.
Oh, shit. No, I ain't doing shit for the hood. Fuck the hood. Oh, fuck. Getting shot. That's why I'm fucking with the hood, nigga. I don't want to get shot.
For Rift Ave. Nigga, Rift Avenue? The Rift Project?
They're about to digivolve another one.
Oh, shit. Come on, man. No more digivolving.
If you had watches in this time era.
Hold up.
It's almost dead, nigga. Nigga, it's dead. It's dead.
You know, for a second there, I almost said Radio Javelin.
Radio Disney.
Radio Javelin.
I miss the Radio Javelin. But now I'm using a rhino.
Cool. Yeah, you got the most defensive fucking unit in the game.
D-Unit. D-Unit. G-Unit. That sing that song.
Is this the first part, the second part, or the third part?
Please stop.
Oh, fuck. Thank you. Are we on the third? I'm not sure. Open the gate and we'll find out. Oh, we on third. Aw, shit. Time to die. It's time to die.
Guys, slow. Slow your bitch.
I fuck wrong with strange chicks. More shower, come home to my bitch, suck the same bitch.
I think our deaths are going to be fast. I held off a
group of dark spots. Yeah, were you running all up forward like that? Yeah. I've never encountered dark spots.
Nor do I wish to. Nor do I wish to. I wish that Western RPGs didn't just have the British accent.
Oh, you mean, and they could have a not lame American accent?
They can never get the right balance of it. Like, you either have, like, a ridiculous accent or a, yeah, I'm gonna go save the temple and the village and its people. Because I am the chosen hero of Themyscira.
Have you seen, Mass Effect? You know, like, the male Shepard's voice actor is so fucking terrible. Like, he's like, hey guys, we're gonna go do this.
Yeah.
I'm like, why are you talking like that?
Who is the elusive man?
You don't know me, man. You're not my
friend.
You don't
know me.
Why should I work with servants?
Who are these niggas just, like, ran up over nowhere, man?
Meanwhile, the freaking Jane Shepard. Why should I work with servants?
Because her voice actor is actually a really good voice actor.
Women just sound better in video games. A proven fact.
Come help me.
Women sound...
You drop? No, you ain't drop. You good.
Get away from me. Come get away from
me. Oh, damn, what the hell is this? Celtic Guardian?
That's what I said. Get the hell away from me.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Oh, no.
That nigga shot me.
Flank that nigga. Flank that nigga. Flank that nigga.
That nigga New York Nick.
Oh shit! Damn! Oh yeah, nigga.
I love how D-Lex like, damn, I'm getting hit. He's like right in front of him, close combat, hacking his slash.
Oh fuck! He broke my shit. I need to get my stamina up so I can block him later. Yeah, I'm doing it, nigga. I love building up my guard, man.
You did it, guys. We're one step closer to potentially dying in the next part.
I thought you were about to say, but one step closer to the edge. And I'm about to break.
Nah, my hair's not spiky enough to do that, so. Yeah. Those niggas have massive chill in that video. Everyone had a spiked hairdo.
That 31 gold.
It didn't make no sense. I find this an ignorance. I don't think I can be that, you know.
Just
I don't think
like
I could be that.
Everyone's that close to the edge. They want us to be all. Oh, man, this is when I wish I had my graph on
here. I can't take this anymore.
Just imagine if, like.
I went to school and they told my mom I was a whore. I don't think that's very nice.
I hope they get burned with ice.
That's like something someone would say now, like these emo ass bands. These emo ass bands would do that
shit
now.
No! Fuck yo, they got one of these little assassin Red Templar niggas
like,
in here.
You on fumes.
He gonna kill us in like 2 seconds. Yo.
Heal him! Heal
him! Aye. Hold on, I'm trying, but I'm getting.
Get off of me!
Damn!
Yeah. When them niggas show up, we gonna die.
No!
Those niggas are tough to beat on, like, during a regular game when you higher level.
I'm telling you, on normal, like, assassins, like, literally just rip the shit out you.
Yeah.
We haven't passed the mission. There's no way this game is. There's no way this game is.
We done passed the mission. We suck. Blackout! 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 Blackout!